Have you ever paid attention to in season one of The Munsters that Marilyn Munster has a headband on her hairline in some of the episodes? Well, this is because the actress working as Marilyn at the time had naturally brown hair and wasn't willing to dye it for the part, so they had her wearing a wig, and sometimes it was easier just to hide the hairline with a headband. Now, season two, we have Pat Priest as Marilyn, who does have blonde hair, and we no longer see this awkward headband.